Well, that was intense. Can't wait to go home.